I want to show you the Power BI reporting tool, Dynamics Insights for Finance, that connects directly to Business Central. Let's take a look at three of the dashboards that come with the system. There's 30 in all. The first one we'll look at is Finance Overview. Here we're looking at Finance Overview, and I can slice and dice this information. For example, if I want to look at a particular month, say I want to look at April 2021, I can click on that, and all the graphs on the same page will adjust for that one period. I can click again, and they'll go back to all periods. Let's take a look at the income statement. So on this dashboard, I've got KPIs at the top. I've got a couple of graphs that show me information about my income statement. Then I've got the income statement itself. So what I can do here is I can also use the filters that are on the right-hand side. If I open this up and say I just want to look at this one entity, this is based on my dimensions that I have in Business Central. The dashboard will then adjust to that selection of that particular dimension. Here's the last one I want to show you. It's got the KPIs at the top. This is about profitability. It shows you which months have been profitable. Again, I can select a particular month. I can also use the filters on the right-hand side and look at just certain dimension values if I want to. Here I've selected back to look at all entities. So Dynamics Insights for Finance is connected directly with Business Central and can give you this rich set of dashboards that you can use in your business every day.